thing that is felt from each individual person who makes it. It's a representation of what they feel at that particular moment. I think we need to open our minds some more, because the only way that we can be successful in our music is by coming together as a community.
Sounds of the East Coast, and now we're down to the basics.
to the raw element of the music. Thank you.